our Topps Jumbo Divisions draft. So all we got to do is randomize the draft order. So let me get the names in here. Go. Let's get some dice. Oh, I'm on the wrong screen. There we go. Let's get some dice. Dice there. We got 10 times. Let me blow this up. 10 times. List randomizer. Got me at the top, down to John. We go 10 times. So this is just for the draft order, and then we'll select. So 10 times. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. So there's your draft order. Joe F., you're first to pick. Go ahead. AL West. John B.
I'm reminding you, Laura loves you, and you're doing a great job. You're so soft. Did you use it on your shoulders to do one?
I did, Mom. How much time? It intensely moisturizes your hair and scalp and keeps you flake free.
Manana, look at my soft hair. I should be in the shot now, too. Try Head and Shoulders to do one. One of the Astros, top of the fourth inning,
Miranda
back out there for his fourth inning of work tonight. Alex Wood going six last night, and then after the game, the Dodgers placing Alex
Sorry,
on the disabled list, dealing with left adductor tendonitis. However, the good news is,
Ernest,
simulated game today. Dave Roberts very encouraged by what he saw from Ross. He's eligible to come off of the DL in 5 days, which would be Alex Wood's next start. Dave Roberts not committing to whether Ross was going to make that start, but he will be activated for that Colorado series. Hyunjin Ryu participating in a rehab outing. Dave Roberts also encouraged by that, says he will pitch again in another rehab start in about 4 to 5 days.
All right, a lot of taking Wood's place on the roster. Lefty Zach Ruskup in the bullpen. This is Alex Bregman leading off against Kenta Maeda. In the fourth, Bregman popped to third in his first at bat.
Ernest, you go ahead and make your pick.
Bregman, 22 home runs, 71 runs batted in. So what have you seen from Maeda the first 3 years?
A little better fastball command. He's mixing in the curveball enough. The slider's not there quite yet, but swings ball well. That was a really good one. Late, short and tight.
And the fastball that Gonzalez hit in the second inning was really hot.
It was 91 mile an hour and very top
express. Central.
Ball even by about a width of a baseball.
2-2 to Alex Bregman.
Alrighty.
First round pick in 2015, the number 2 pick.
It's down a little bit, it's not going up.
Last year, 284 with 19 home runs. This year, 279, already 22 home runs.
Alright, let's get started here. Heavy box. Alrighty, last pack. Alrighty, good luck, everyone. Right, Bird, first refractor. Ozzy Albies. Scott Kingery, refractor. Right off the bat, not the Angel we wanted. Go, Joe. AL West.
Milwaukee on the verge of cutting away the Rockies tonight. It's 8-4. Rockies heading in the ninth inning in Milwaukee, Arizona.
Gallo burst.
8-2-6.
Dugo and for the AL Central, Mr. Bauer Power. Greg Bird, no more hot box action here for the AL East. Marketing's at the go. AL East. That's the change up. That split change. AL West got an auto. Central. Oh my goodness. Check that out. Mr. Andujar, rookie auto for the AL East. John, nice. It's a big hit there. Nice one, John. It's Harper. Concussion.
Used to be you run to about the 45-foot line and then go up the line as a pitcher, but you've determined it's much better to just track the ball. And you see KK kind of in between.
Mina scrapes his hand a little bit on the dirt.
After the collision, bracing himself up right there, he's going to do a little burn.
Cunha. All righty. So, if Ernest and Jake want to drop. Ernest, if you give me a number 1 through 15, you can get a card out of the bad beats. Jake with number 1. Jonathan Scope Leaf Draft Auto. Nice shiny. Ernest for 7. If one of these are empty, I'll just give you a $5 credit. Number 7. Pedro Avila, number 2/499, first Bowman Blue Porter. Ernest. Jake got the Jonathan Scope. Alrighty, so that wraps up the draft. Thanks for filling that up.